We are all people. Every single one of us. Every one of us who breathe, walk, talk, think, laugh, smile, fight for our lives every day. Because every day there are people who see someone else as less than who they are. They think nothing either positive or that they themselves are higher than the other person, not realizing that we all are the same. Yes, you may have a special gift. You might be extremely talented, but understand that the people around you who admire that talent have feelings. And when you go about bringing them down, one day you might not have anyone to share your gift with. And it's not just those who are talented. No, it goes both ways. Just because someone is talented does not mean that they have to work for you. It does not mean that just because you are well known that they have a special point in life to do whatever you tell them to do. They are people with their own sense of meaning. I think we all forget at times that no, we are no better than the person next to us, and even many distances away. I think many of us also forget that at one point we were looked down by someone else who might have been looked down, and the list goes on. It's not going to change in a single day or anytime soon, but one thing we can do is stop and think about times when we have seen another person as less than ourselves, and remember to try to not do it again. Even go as far as to apologize to anyone who might have been affected. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me. No, words hurt like spears being driven to the body. And the words from sticks and stones will heal in time, but the words will still stay with us forever in our minds, memories, and thoughts. So please, we are all people. Every single one of us. Every one of us who breathe, walk, talk, think, laugh, and smile.